I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love.
Welcome back to the next vlog. We made it to Lake Como and I actually need to brace you for this place. We are absolutely mesmerized. We got here late last night, so we really didn't get to see anything in the darkness. We didn't really know what we were waking up to. And then we woke up this morning super early because we were literally that excited just to see. Let me turn around the camera and show you the view, and then I'm going to give you a tour of our suite. This is our balcony. I have never seen anything like this before. Have the pool down there, obviously Lake Como, all these cute little boats over here. Oh, it is just the most heavenly place I have ever been to. So you walk in the door and you have this kind of sitting room area, and we have an extra bed because there's three of us. And then you come over here and you can either go out to the balcony this way, which I just showed you, or there's also another door which leads you out here. So pretty. We have some sun loungers, and then you kind of get a further overview to this area. We're in the tower suite, so very lucky with this room. And then, so it's kind of like a loft style, so I'll bring you upstairs. I think mom's up here. So this is where me and mom are staying. Hi mom.
Hey.
This is our bed, and you have like a little window here, and you can see all the way down. And then one of the best parts, when I bring you to the bathroom. I think this could be my favorite part. You have a bath here, and it's like one of those jet baths, and you're literally looking out there. That's your view. Insane. And then toilet, showers in here, double sink. It's just so nice. We're loving it. So we're here for the next two nights. We got here, as I said, late last night, so we literally kind of just came, had dinner, went straight to bed, and now we got up really early this morning, and we're going to head into the main little village or town or whatever it's called. I think you pronounce it Bellagio. We were saying Bellagio, but I think it's Bellagio. I'll double check that for you. I think that's kind of the main like town of Lake Como, the most popular one. So I think we're just like a 10-minute walk. So we're gonna walk in there now, explore that area, and then come back soon and hopefully go to the pool. Lisbon was a bit of a go trip. We were kind of trying to see lots of different parts and squeeze in the touristy stuff, but this is gonna be much more relaxed, which we're so excited about. So I cannot wait to bring you along. Later, we're back in the hotel room and I just put on the dressing gown. We had a really nice afternoon and we just came home now to freshen up and head back in then to go for dinner. This place, I hope I got enough clips. Like, we literally went in there for a couple hours, then we actually came back and we went down to the pool, but I completely forgot to vlog that. But we didn't stay there too long. But we're gonna go back to the pool again tomorrow, so I'll vlog more when we do that. Like, it's really cool. Let me turn around and show you.
So as you can see, obviously the pool, and then see that area above it with all the chairs? That's where we sat, and you're like looking out onto the lake. It's obviously evening now, so it's a bit duller, but today it was like something out of a movie. I can't even explain it. I'll definitely vlog some of that tomorrow. And there's a sauna over to the right, and that tiny bit of water at the front is a jacuzzi. So really, it has everything. I barely slept last night, so I was so excited to get up, and I think I'm definitely kind of feeling the tiredness right now, but I'm gonna power through. I might have a coffee actually and just enjoy every moment, because we don't have a crazy amount of time here. Like, we just have this evening now and then all day tomorrow, so it's really like 48 hours in Lake Como, which I think is actually okay, because we walked into the Bellagio, the main town today. I still don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but I think I am. And really, you can kind of walk around there like in about an hour, you see everything. There's really cute shops, and we went for more spaghetti. All I've been eating is spaghetti. And then we just kind of wandered down near the ferry, and then tomorrow we're going to get the boat, which takes us kind of around the middle of the lake, so we get to see some of the other areas. And I think they show you kind of like as well some of the villas and the celebrities that own them, and they talk you through that, so that should be fun. But yeah, you can definitely, obviously 2 days isn't like a crazy amount of time here, but I think you can squeeze a lot in. Like, if you're in Milan or if you're in another part of Italy, try and get here even just for a day trip, or obviously 2 days would be better, or 3 days would be even better, but definitely a place you can squeeze in a lot in a short time. So yeah, I'm just so happy to be here. It's stunning. And also, Italian people are the chicest people in the world. They're amazing, and their coffee's so good. They love spaghetti as much as I do. I think I'm gonna move here. Like, genuinely thinking about spending next summer here. But anyway, for now, gotta get back to reality and get changed for dinner. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear. There is quite a bit of walking in, so I probably won't wear high shoes, but I'll put on something a little fancier than this anyway. This is us. We're all set, looking a bit more glam. I have the H&M top on again. I think this is from
River Island. It's brand new.
It's nice. We're all set. We're gonna head in now and get some drinks and food. First stop, people, espresso martinis to give us a bit of energy. Kel's favorite. And me and Mom are just jumping on the bandwagon. They look good. Okay, we're about to burst now.
Ooh.
We ate so much. That was really good though. We went to one restaurant and we sat down and we actually left. Not because it was bad, but we really felt like pizza, and they only kind of did spaghetti and stuff, and we had that earlier today, so we went for a drink and went to another restaurant. Now I'll write all our places that we went to. I'll probably do a blog post, and we always do that when we travel, so I'll link that below in the description box so you can see all the places that we ate and the ones I recommend and the ones maybe that I don't recommend. Yeah, stuffed now. I'm gonna walk home. We kind of live like up a hill a little bit, which is kind of a good thing.
And we need it.
Because we're so full. And then we will see you again in the morning. We're gonna have a pool morning. In the morning we're gonna chill, go to the jacuzzi.
Talk to each other.
Yes, talk to each other, as Mom said. It's our last day. Okay, see you in the morning. Morning. It is the next day, and the weather is actually even nicer today. It's very, very warm, so we're going to head down to the pool this morning. I don't know if you can see because it's kind of bright, but I just have a blue swimsuit and my white shorts over it, and yeah, we're going to chill there for a while, and then we have the boat trip this evening, so it should be a lovely day now. Finished. Very sad to have to leave it, but we're gonna go into the town now and go and do the boat tour. So I think they bring us around the center of the lake for about an hour, so it should be really nice. I just added my Burberry scarf. I have a black dress on. It's really nice detail here, and just flat shoes and my usual sunglasses. I'm actually gonna bring a little cardigan with me in case it's a little bit chilly. We're gonna head in now and I will show you everything when we get there.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Oh my God, this
phone
is stunning.
Like a guitar and when the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
I'm back to the hotel again and it's time to pack off. We've started, but I just figured I would finish this vlog before I finish the packing off. We're leaving first thing in the morning. I think our driver gets here at 7, so we're going to have a quick breakfast at around 6:45 and then head back into Milan and fly back to New York, and Mom's going back to Ireland. So it's over already. We can't believe it. We're so sad. We do not want to go. It's like one of those trips that you really don't want to end. We had 2 days here, which definitely was a good time. We squeezed a lot in. Saw a lot. The boat this evening was probably the highlight. So cool. Definitely recommend it. We went with a company called Bellagio Limousine or something like that. I'll write it on the clip here. And then the hotel, obviously a huge highlight. I cannot recommend this place enough. Family run, such good service. Waking up to that balcony every morning, still didn't feel real today, so I'll leave all those details down below. And as always, we do blog posts about these trips as well, so I'll also leave that down below. And if you have any questions, just put them in the comments and I will get back to all of you. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Next time I will see you, we'll be back in New York and back to reality. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love.